One cute baby buckled, two cute babies buckled.
I know, it's really bright, but we're about to turn the opposite way. So we are headed to Deklan's 5-year appointment and Adaline's 2-month appointment. And then after that, I don't know, we're gonna go do something because we're gonna have two. Garrett, we gotta go back.
Oscar.
You did so good.
Good job, buddy.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna talk. I promise she's not doing anything to your puppy.
And over here,
42 and a half.
Right up there. Anyway, Mary still smiling. Put your hands up. Okay.
10 pounds, 15. Hi. Work those legs. Leg day.
Because they don't blow babies.
Oh, bless you. Bless you. Oh, sorry. Jody. Yeah, relaxing. You okay?
Come here.
No more, okay? Not for a very long time.
It's okay, sweetie.
Okay. You did so good, though. You did really good.
Look, Susie's still crying about it. All right. We survived. Barely. It was... Deklan got 2. Adaline got 4, technically, but 1 was the drink. And, It was hard having both your kids cry at the same time, and you couldn't. That's why I brought Garrett. he comforted Deklan, and then Addie got hers done, and it was just like, it took her forever to drink it. Because I wasn't allowed to, baby.
We had
you. Yeah, you want me to take a picture and show you? You can pick. As always, I will show you what we got when we get to the house. That's what that got. Garrett and I went half and half.
He earned it.
He earned it. All those shots. So yeah. Alright, now we're gonna figure out lunch.
Oh, I know. I was just gonna set up Netflix for him.
Okay.
He says, yummy, LOL. Within a